Bertrand Russell, philosopher, logician, mathematician, historian, social critic and pacifist, said this of Islam and Muslims. Over a billion people believe in Allah without truly knowing what Allah supposedly stands for or what he really demands of them. The minority that do understand continue to be Muslims because they have redefined their morality and ethics to fit within the teachings of Islam, which are floridly lacking in morality. They therefore redefine what is good and evil in order to fit their lives into what is preached by Islam, instead of examining Islam to see if it fits within the good life. Backwards thinking imposed by a backward religion.